Guy Fawkes photo trail with Snoopy and the Lovelock family in Sunninghill. This is Robin's Corner with a warning about their fierce cat Tody, where GPS was tested from the late 80s on Robin's Corner, and garden sculpture from June that was given me as a birthday present this year. Quick walk down their front drive. Lots of people have seen this intro, but I put it in if it's the first time you've seen one of my videos. Yes, Snoopy's robot boat with Snoopy the Viking at the front that survived 2 months at sea, and we're working out what he did. The camper that we used to transport him down with the battle damage. June said Robin did it. Robin said that Paul did it. Warning signs, mostly obviously cameras, and read the small print about water squirters. So we go in. Oh, here's Tody guarding the premises as usual, doing the easy thing rather than patrolling. This particular photo trail, I have something which is of interest to some people, which is the video of our walk to the Ankerwyke Yew from Wraysbury. But better to see the video. Right, I think that's about all before we run into the photo trail. And I'll wrap up at the very end, but I warn you, the photo trail is enormous. And a few of the pictures relate to what happened this morning in terms of important emails and things like that. But and don't forget to use the YouTube time bar that you can skip things or review content. So I'm practically at the stage of running into the photo trail. As I say, watch out for water squirters. There you go, there's one there. There's lots of them all over the place. Right, now into the photo trail. Here is the GPS track of our walk from Wraysbury to the Ankerwyke Yew and the nearby St Mary's Priory ruin, protected under the National Trust, and back to Wraysbury, and then back by road to our home in Sunninghill. We did actually stop in Ascot to pick up some more ballpoint pens. So, enjoy it. I warned you it was a long trail. So it only remains to say, stay safe, look after yourselves, enjoy life while we can.